Alright buddies, so I'm getting on to the S1000RR again. Now we are done with our highway ride and my friend is back on to my RC390 and I'll be riding this sexy S1000RR in city traffic. So it's going to be a fun daily observations video. Let me hop on to this beautiful machine now. Here we go. That's not going to fall, right? The GoPro?
I'm feeling it like a sofa after riding that car. It feels like a sofa.
All right. Let's ride.
Come on, go.
This is like playing a guitar or a piano, you know? See this? Wow. Let's ride. Let's ride. Brakes. Oh my god. After getting onto this from the RC, now the brakes. Oh, I love the brakes on my RC because of that double H brake patch, but now I feel that the RC's brakes don't actually work. After me getting onto the S1000RR, the brakes on this motorcycle are unbelievably good. I see a Benelli group going there. Okay, these two gentlemen, they are my subscribers. Here we go, city ride on an S1000RR. Holy mother, the brakes. Looks like this motorcycle wants to do a stoppy. I hate these dudes, I hate these dudes. Wait. Idiots. Another one. Fuck you! They get onto the road from the divider and then cause trouble to motorcyclists like us. And these barricades, I just don't understand why they put barricades like this, huge barricades on the road. Another dude standing on the divider, ready to get himself killed. I fucking love this! S1000RR, babe! Woo! 30 lakh rupees! 30 odd lakh rupees is absolutely worth on this machine! This is not a U-turn. This is not a U-turn. It is not a U-turn. Yeah, because if you take it, if you cut through traffic like this, others will hit you. And you also will get into trouble and others will get into trouble. Please. Thank you.
Oh God.
The weather in Hyderabad has been very unpredictable. It has been cold in the mornings, hot in the afternoons, and it has been pouring down like hell in the evenings. Baleno Suzuki, very smooth car. Okay, let me cut through these. Wow, now see, these barricades, I bloody don't understand why they put these barricades on the road. At these speeds, friends, even an insect, a fly hitting you, really hits you like a bullet. Now it's going to be fun to stop at the traffic light. This motorcycle gains a lot of attention, baby.
Thanks,
bro.
Yeah.
I wish I could buy it, I can't keep it anywhere. Sahi hai, sahi hai. No, no. No, thank you, scratches girega. Thank you. Sahi hai, absolutely. They are saying that that ball can go faster than my S1000RR. नागपुर के रोड से आ रहे हैं हम। नहीं नहीं नहीं, बस ऐसे घूमने गए थे। ऑल राइट, थैंक यू।
I just feel like popping a wheelie on this motorcycle, man. I just truly feel like. I mean, just open throttle and pull the clutch lever back a little and release it. You will pop a really, really awesome wheelie.
అవునా? పోలీస్ స్టాప్ బెల్లీ గ్రూప్. థ్యాంక్స్ మ్యాన్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ ఎ ప్లెజర్ రైడింగ్ విత్ యూ. టుడే వీ కుడ్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ ఫ్రెండ్లీ రేస్ బికాస్ ఐ వాజ్ ఆన్ దిస్ మషీన్, బట్ స్టిల్ ది ఆర్సీస్ అండ్ ది ఆర్3స్ దే ఆర్ సో ఆసమ్. We were together all the time. It's not that I was ahead or something like that, you know. That is the greatness of these motorcycles. Because see, it's not that no matter which superbike we have, this is one of the best in the world. Still, we'll not be doing more than 200 all the time. So we'll be averaging 180, 170, 160, and these bikes can keep up very, very easily. All right. I love your gloves. Valentino Rossi, inspired. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Move, move. Okay, time for me to take a left turn here. Indicator, show my leg. I swing my leg and show that I'm taking a left turn. I don't wish to get my hands off the steering of this motorcycle. You know what, this motorcycle, it doesn't look like it has got a fuel gauge, just like my Yamaha R1 and my Suzuki Jigsaw. Well, why should it have a fuel gauge? Who cares about fuel? I mean, when you're riding these motorcycles, you don't really think about the fuel efficiency, etc. But the low fuel warning does come up, and I have the low fuel warning right now. My hair has grown quite a bit. It is kind of interfering with my vision. Okay, let's check the suspension. Oh fuck, oh, I hit my bum really hard. Oh. Suspension has got to be stiff on this motorcycle. It's electronically adjustable suspension, so if I put it on race mode, it becomes very stiff. Whoa, Buffalo, 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 please. Most of the time, these buffaloes and cows, they are way more sensible with their road sense than human beings. Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
Nice, nice, nice meeting you.
Yeah. Fine.
So, where do you go for the ride?
Yeah, actually, went for a Delhi group and then going heading back to Hyderabad.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Hi, nice meeting you.
Manoj.
Hi, Manoj.
Actually, I saw when we are going to that side.
Okay. I was riding that. Yeah. Yes, correct, correct.
You are doing that?
Just a fun ride.
Yeah. Yeah, fine.
Nice meeting you,
yeah.
Enjoy your ride. Yeah, thanks.
Bye.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
Happy weekend.
Yeah, wish you the same.